Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archibus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend.
First, some background before we go into detail. The intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA. The targets are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the Ice Worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. The state-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
RAD's cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting.
I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
Alors, le principal défaut de l'arme que je possède, qui est donc le V60 SNA, c'est que je n'en ai qu'une et qu'elle a une seconde de temps de chargement. Vous voyez là, j'ai beau faire toutes mes armes, je ne la trouve pas. Et ce modiver est insensible à tout ce qui est en dehors de sa tête.
It's time, 621. You ready?
This mission depends upon you, Raven. Let's go. I'll be here to offer support.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement.
Voyez donc, le verre est extrêmement rapide. C'est pour ça que cette mission est pas évidente. Et je précise, comme c'est la première fois, je ne peux pas acheter un deuxième canon pour le mettre sur mon épaule. J'en ai qu'un seul.
That creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for.
You need to aim for the head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4 Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
Tourist. Got a message from the Chief for you. Enjoy the show, and don't forget to smile.
Oh no, you don't. I ain't going down first. gotta tell me. I ain't going down with you fools.
ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%. Sighting correction A-OK. 90, 95. Output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Ammunition at 30%. sent.
Operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for. commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for.
You need to aim for the head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4 Rusty. The rail cannon is good to go.
Primary shield disabled.
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%.
Sighting correction A-OK. 90, 95. I won't miss.
Secondary shield down.
Gun 13, the head's open for a direct hit!
Output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Remaining.
Gun 13. Looks like the beast goes on the defensive when it feels cornered. Just so happens the Red Guns have a saying for this. You beg for your mother, we'll give you another!
AP at 30%. Ammunition at 50%.
Someone forgot to feed the beast gun. 13. Go give it something to chew on. Operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who's that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy get. Operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for.
The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might...
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Michigan will take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archibus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, roll out that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for.
You need to aim for the head. The rest of his body is covered in thick armor.
This is V4 Rusty. Rail cannon is good to go. Don't die before I get a chance to fire, buddy.
Tourist, got a message from the chief for you. Enjoy the show, and don't forget to smile.
Shell!
One step ahead of you, Commander.
Finally, someone with their handskirt on straight! Never thought about switching sides?
Sure is an honor to be praised by the Red Gun's hell on four legs. But I'll pass.
Primary shield disabled.
Shield loss confirmed. Preparing to fire rail cannon. Energy turbine output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy.
Voices. Lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you. The Coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the Coral Tide. A Rubiconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy. You did good.
Eh bien, je vous cache pas que c'était chaud. Mon principal problème, c'est que le canon est très lent à charger. Et résultat, j'ai dû changer mon équipement en cours de route, comme quoi ça sert que j'ai acheté toutes les pièces jusqu'à présent. Et en fait, avec des meilleurs bras et un meilleur système de visée, c'était plus facile. Parce que là, je me suis spécialisé dans le combat rapproché. Enfin voilà, voyons voir ce que nous prépare le chapitre 4.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon. Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
Doing okay, 621. I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work, getting to where the Coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watchpoint Alpha. Turns out that the Ice Worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned. The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the Coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it. Here on Rubicon.
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. A-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. May these encounters further guide your technique.
Alors, voyons voir quels nouveaux joujoux ils nous ont mis. Ça c'est cool, le digne successeur de mon fusil linéaire. Bon, là qui conclut la liste des petits joujoux qui nous ont rajoutés. Donc je vais pouvoir farmer, je vais devoir farmer pas mal de crédits pour pouvoir les acheter.